The image into the illumination here at the beginning of the Gospel of Mark depicts the baptism of Jesus, which is depicted in all three of the Synoptic Gospels. And the Synoptic Gospels, of course, are Matthew, Mark, and Luke. The baptism of Jesus is not described in the same way in the Gospel of John, although it is referenced. If you look at the image, you can see the figure of John the Baptist receding from the background into some uncertain future. And I see this as perhaps a reference to his eventual execution by Herod, where the Gospel of John talks about also John the Baptist decreasing while Jesus is increasing. The colorful flora in the foreground is probably a reference to the prophet Isaiah that talks about the blooming of the desert, which complements other references to Isaiah in the text that talk about a voice crying in the wilderness, which is also part of what John the Baptist says at the coming of Jesus. The figure of Jesus is the golden figure in the middle, somewhat divinely enhanced, echoing his divine mission. And you can see the angels descending and ascending into heaven who are bringing him the good news or declaring that he is the Son of God in whom he is the Father is well pleased. I also think it's important to remember the baptism of Jesus as an important feast in the liturgical year. It comes at the very end of the Christmas season and the beginning of ordinary time. So there's a way that the baptism of Jesus invites all Christians to enter into their own public life and face their own temptations in the desert and their own trials and tribulations on the way to their own resurrection.